Kings less than 2 days away from their first playoff game in 17 years.
Beautiful.
It brought me to tears.
Like the beat!
I got a tip that there might be some sort of real estate transaction related to an arena project in Seattle bought by a mysterious LLC.
So I hear that the Seattle Kings is officially a done deal.
Twitter changed the game because if there wasn't that one tweet.
We found out that we have this NBA death sentence from a food blogger.
It's a significant day for our community because it's the first time it appears that the Sacramento Kings are for sale.
We're the greatest fans. You can't let us lose our team.
It's a ruthless game, pro sports.
Everything was lining up for Seattle to get the Sonics back.
You have all these new characters, twists, turns, drama, mayhem.
You know, it was like being in a 100-meter race where they're already at the 50-meter mark.
There's no pressure on us, zero.
We were not going to give up the Kings without a fight.
It went from game over to game on.